Syracuse, and this is Bama. She is a little over 1 year old, and she's just a general mixed breed. Bama's owners have sent her to our two-week board and train program because she's a bit of an escape artist and has escaped the house a few times and has gotten loose in the neighborhood. It's very difficult to catch her. She's not motivated by food or toys or anything, and her owners fear that one day they might not have gotten her back, being lost in the neighborhood or the state forest nearby. Bama also comes to us because she's very wary of strangers. She will only willingly approach strangers if they have a dog with them. If they do not have a dog, she sometimes will bark or growl at them. She's not too happy about being crowded by strange people. Bama also has some general puppy issues, counter surfing, jumping on people, and leash pulling that we need to just set her right on the right path for. And let's see what Bama will do for me today. Let's see where she starts. Hi, come here. Sit. Good girl, sit. Nice job. Good sit. Good girl. Good girl, sit. Bama, please. Yeah. Good girl, good place. Come on. Sit.
run away from us all the time. And after 2 weeks, we're here at Lowe's, and she is coming when called. She's walking around the store without a leash, and she's listening, and we are super excited to bring her home and continue to work with her.
We would definitely recommend this program to all people with dogs who are terrible and have bad habits like our